It was 1977 when the world became alive. A sci-fi movie so profound. Then 20 long years later, it all became a lie when they changed it all around. Han stepped on Jabba's tail. The old versions are for sale. I don't know which is worse. They put in all that CGI, and I just wanted to die when I saw Greedo shoot first. That's why we say George Lucas raped our childhood. 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 But there was more to the story of Leia, Han, and Luke. So they went back many years. Made the prequel movies, so excited I could puke, but then all that came were tears. Episode 1 just stinks. Remember Jar Jar Binks and how he stepped in poo. It'll never be the same. Midichlorians are lame, and what's up with Naboo? That's why we say George Lucas raped our childhood. 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 George Lucas came down in the form of a giant swamp bat to abduct my childhood from where it was innocently picking flowers by a stream. And I swear, as sure as the twin sunset on Tatooine, that I will never give Lucas another dollar of my money. At least until the Episode 3 Super Special Edition DVDs come out. I gotta get those. I try to close my eyelids. He says the movies are for kids, but I can't believe the hype. Because it could be just me. The new characters seem to be all racial stereotypes. That's why we say George Lucas raped our childhood. 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 George Lucas raped our childhood.
That was exciting.